What does your new house look like?
It's way out in the country, and there's lots of room for you to play.
What do you think?
Who lived there before?
Nobody, honey.
Keep going!
And you grow like a weed! You need any help?
I can do it.
Did you have another bad dream?
I dreamed about a swing.
You even know where you living at? This was one of the stations.
Like the Underground Railroad? Folks who helped escape slaves make it up north?
Those people were known as station masters.
Guy saved a lot of lives, I reckon.
And he deserved better than what happened to him.
I won't live here anymore. I see things.
It was a long time ago. All of that evil is over and done with.
Still here, Mama. I can feel it. It's in the woods. It's coming for me.
Heidi's been taken.
Daddy!
Heidi! Where are you, baby?
Something bad happened here.
I liked this trailer, which is surprising to me because I'm not a horror movie fan. I like thrillers and scary films, but usually these kind of more gory films aren't really for me. But this one, I think the reason I like it is because of the Underground Railroad angle. And that's for two reasons. The first is that, you know, with Django Unchained and Lincoln and now this, it's nice to see that Hollywood no longer seems to think that slavery is taboo when it comes to talking about it in movies. You know, it happened, it's a part of American history, and I think that the mature thing to do and the sophisticated thing to do is to just accept it and, you know, roll with it just as we depict a lot of the horrible other crimes that have happened in America, the Hollywood is no stranger to. So I like kind of embracing that and not just pretending it never happened. The other thing that I like about it is that it's no secret that black characters tend to die early on in horror films. But here you have the characters seem to resonate and stick around. You have black ghosts, you have the neighbors who are black, and the characters just seem more involved in the story instead of just being tokens like they usually seem to be in horror films. So I think that's really interesting. And I also, as for the main family, the main white family that lives in that house, I also like the fact that they're not your typical clean-cut, you know, family that is featured usually in horror movies. Like, look, here's the perfect family. What's going to happen to them? This seems like a very quirky, interesting, very young family. And so I also think that's cool. So I think it's nice to see the horror film, the horror genre thinking outside the coffin, as it were, and doing new things. It's more enticing to me as someone who doesn't just go see horror films. But maybe if you're someone who likes horror films and goes to see all these films, maybe this is not your cup of tea. So write down your thoughts down below. Horror fan or not, and also what do you think of the fact that Hollywood is addressing slavery not just in these dramas and Western or Oscar films, but also now even in you know, horror films and genre films, and also if you think it seems like the black characters are better integrated here. And as always, thank you for coming to be on the trailer for the latest trailers, as well as these quick snapshot reviews. Thanks for watching. Bye.